E. Alison Kay, Alison Kay, Alison Kay. E. Alison Kay, 1928-9 June 2008, was a malacologist, environmentalist, and professor at the University of Hawaii. She was born in Eleele and grew up on the island of Kauai in the territory of Hawaii, graduated from Punahou School in 1946, and obtained her first BA from Mills College in 1950. She then went on to earn another BA in 1952 and an MA in 1956 from Cambridge University as a Fulbright scholar before returning to the University of Hawaii, where she completed her dissertation in 1957. She is best known for her work, Hawaiian Marine Shells, 1979. Career. Her research focused on marine mollusks in the Indo-Pacific region, and she regularly offered a graduate course in taxonomy and systematics, and another in biogeography, emphasizing in particular the ecology and distribution of island mollusks. Her dissertation was on cowrie shells, and Cypria alisoni was named for her. She believed strongly in general education, was assigned to the Department of General Science until 1982 when she moved to zoology, and was one of the most engaging lecturers in the large survey courses taught at the Varsity Theater off campus. In later years, she taught a popular course in the natural history of the Hawaiian Islands, for which she edited a textbook in 1994. She also served at various times as Dean of Graduate Students, as Department Head, and as a member of the Faculty Senate. She was the longest-serving editor-in-chief of the journal Pacific Science, overseeing almost every issue between 1972 and 2000. Active in many environmental projects, she helped found the Save Diamond Head Association, conducted research on the effects of the atomic bomb. Her research on the ecology of Apihi limpets helped shape state regulations limiting Apihi collection. Selected works. 1996. An Atlas of Cowrie Radulae Mollusca, Gastropoda, Cyprioidea, Cypriidae. Festivus V28, Cypl. 179 pp. With Hugh Bradner. 1994. A Natural History of the Hawaiian Islands. Selected readings, Roman II Honolulu, University of Hawaii Press, ISBN 978-8248-1659-9. 1991. Shells of Hawaii Honolulu, University of Hawaii Press with Olive Schoenberg Dole, ISBN 978-8248-1316-1. 1991. The Marine Mollusks of the Galapagos, Determinants of Insular Marine Fauna in Galapagos Marine Invertebrates, New York. Plenum Press, 235-252. 1990. The Cypriidae of the Indo-Pacific, Cenozoic Phylogeny and Biogeography, Bulletin of Marine Science, 47, 23-24. 1987. Endemism and Evolution in Hawaiian Marine Invertebrates, Trends in Ecology and Evolution, 2, 183-186 with Steve Palombi. 1987. The Mollusca of Inuetik Atoll, Marshall Islands in the Natural History of Inuetik Atoll, Washington. 1984. Patterns of Speciation in the Indo-West Pacific, in Biogeography of the Tropical Pacific Association of Systematics Collections and B.P. Bishop Museum, pp. 1531. 1980. Little Worlds of the Pacific, an Essay on Pacific Basin Biogeography, Harold L. Lyon Arboretum, University of Hawaii, Lecture No. 9, pp. 140. 1979. Hawaiian Marine Shells, Reef and Shore Fauna of Hawaii, Section 4, Mollusca Honolulu, B.P. Bishop Museum Press. 1978. Molluscan Distribution Patterns at Canton Atoll. Atoll Research Bulletin No. 221, 160-169.